Beast9988, welcome in. Sorry, I had to step away for a moment. Unexpected neighbor. And Flexburna, thanks for stopping in. Jay Wick, hello. Happy New Year's Eve. I hope everyone's doing well. As I try and catch my breath here. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I'm hoping that Buckleman will follow me to this big cave behind the village. Because I'm a chicken. Oh, you're down there mining. He's down there mining. Did you say all right, fine? Oh, I got to take one of these things off my ear so I could hear better. Oh, see, I can't just take your stuff. So I'm not a Minecrafter if I take, you know. Ooh, I have to turn my volume down on my laptop. I have to earn my own keep. I wonder if I can. Fine. Can I mute this and then not have to deal with echo? But then I won't be able to hear anything. Oh well. All right, so I don't know. All right. Where's my fishing pole? Oh. There's a creeper outside. Who didn't go to sleep? Oh, you guys are down in the cave. That's why, huh? I'm so jealous. Okay, well, there's others in this realm, and they didn't go to sleep, and so I can't really go fishing right now unless I deal with this creeper outside my door. Hello, creeper. Gotta take a picture of that. Oops. Whoa. That's weird. That's my picture button, and it didn't work. Okay. So hopefully everyone's doing well, and thanks for the check-ins. I appreciate it. Just thought I'd stream a little bit later on. My daughter and I will be playing in another world and hopefully killing the Ender Dragon. Hopefully. Gizmo. Doggy. Oh. Goodness. Okay, I can't do anything. That creeper's out here. You guys. Okay, I'm just gonna run out real quick. Uh-oh. Is that a drown? What? Oh, you make me sick. Now watch, if I go down there to help. I hope so. Well, I'll come to you then. I'm just going to mine, except I'm going to go to sleep real quick. Oh, you are? Okay. Well, I'm... Oh. Full of iron. Sorry, I got to come back. Must be nice. Oh, oops. Oh, good. Me. Ooh. I gotta see your secret hiding place. And Nickeltron, happy new year to you as well. The M Cracker, hello. Oh, I love those emotes, by the way. Welcome in. I hope you're having a great New Year's Eve. I've done nothing today but watch the rest of my Netflix movies, and I was halfway through another one when I saw all the drama happening on this realm, so I thought I'd join. Mad Mama made him. Oh, she did. Awesome. Yeah, she's good. How goes the day? Yeah, the day is going good. It's overcast. Oh, it's raining. And it's perfect sweats weather, which I have on a pair of sweats, and I just that's what I like. That's what I like to be indoors when it's raining. I think I can let my dogs out of my room now that the neighbors are gone. They're good? They're gone? Okay. So, a few minutes ago. Oh, where are we going? Are we ready? Yeah, perfect day for gaming. Absolutely. Usually on New Year's Eve, I play all day. In fact, I told my daughter I was streaming. She goes, "Without me?" I said, "Well, I'm in the realm right now, but we'll go kill that dragon later." And welcome on. There you are. What are we doing? Okay. What? My sword and bucket? That gold sword? I don't think so. Oh, that's Nick's stuff. Oh, okay. Well, I'll tell you what. What is that noise? Okay, 'cause I'm like, I just started streaming. I know I'm not getting static. Hold on 1 second. Okay, sorry. My son wanted something. What happened? What are we doing? Are we ready? How's it going? Wait, do we need a bed? No, I'm just saying we're gonna be in a cave, so we. Okay, I have one. Okay. All right, so we need to head over towards the village. I have some cobblestone. I have arrows. Do we own any fish? Does anybody have any uncooked fish? Because I really wanted to tame some cats. Do we know? Let's see. Food. I was going to go fishing, but for sake of time, I won't. And I just see cod. Oh, I'm going to take this, but I promise I will reimburse the fish. There's 4 cod and 2 salmon. So, okay. Okay. Oops. So, which chest? Oh, down there? Oh, yeah. No? Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, if you're ready to hop in the boat, or did you want your own boat? Wait, where'd you go? I lost you. Oh. No problem. So, quick story. When the doorbell rang, it was my neighbor's. Apparently, there is this, I don't know, vegetable that started growing over the fence in my yard. And at first, I was irritated, but I thought, ooh, free food. So, you know, I let it grow. Well, it grew like, it looked like a watermelon, honestly. And my sister took pictures and it said it was some type of pumpkin. So long story short, apparently the vine grew so high up in the tree, but they needed to get in my yard to get the rest. I feel bad because my uncle finally picked it and we ate some of it. It tasted like cucumber, but then we threw it all away. I feel really bad. So there was like 4 or 5 of them that I could have given them. So sorry. I didn't know. Oh, Raptor Scepter. I hope I'm saying that right. Welcome in. How are you doing? I love the creeper emoji. Oh, thanks for the follow, Leet. Thank you. You're doing God. I think you're doing good or you're doing God. I don't know. But that's all good. Oh, looky. I don't know why I'm not really hearing these sounds here. Last time it was really, really loud and now I can't hear anything. Raptor Scepter, thanks for the follow. Why aren't I hearing them? Oh, because we went through and we turned down all my loud sounds, that's why. Okay, awesome. Oh, M. Cracker, thank you for the follow. I'm German, okay. Ah, Jason, how are you? Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. What? Who's burning what? Oh my gosh. Welcome in, everybody. So we thought fire didn't spread, but Jason just asked me if fire spread was off, and I told him yes. Okay. Goodness. Got you tab while I stream. Okay, Jason. Happy New Year. No problem. So if you're Raptor, if you're German, are you in Germany as well? Or are you here in the States? Hey, I'm gonna let my daughter watch you play Elite Madness. Awesome. This is a G-rated stream. Not even PG, it's G-rated. So, that is fine. All right, Buckle Man, are we ready? Do we have a bed? Because it's like getting... Oh, I'll sleep. I forgot we have that enhancement on. Sorry. No, in Switzerland. Ah, I've never been to Switzerland. All right, I'm in the boat. Who's coming? I'm assuming. Hold on, I gotta change my POV. Okay, yep. All right, there we go. It's really cool. Happy New Year's. Whoa, I'm sorry. I'm watching chat. I can drive. Crew fan. I think I need to make my laptop bigger. Happy New Year's. How are you doing? I convinced Buckleman there. I made my words bigger to follow me into this big cave. So I'm a chicken. Oops, I can drive straight, really. Do 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 do. Okay. I still want to take some cats. Ooh, look at all those drowned down there. Terrible. Because creepers just are no joke. I have iron armor, but I think I should be okay. Buckleman, you have nothing but diamond, right? Oh, yeah. Where is it already? Come on. Yeah, I know. Doing good. About to play some Minecraft as well. Awesome. How are you doing today, crew fan? I'm doing wonderful. It's just been a relaxing day and overcast and yeah, I'm good. I am good. There's the village. Crew fan, what do you play Minecraft on? Are you on a console, PC? Okay, there, Throggy. That's good. Buckleman, what's happening? Oh. Oh, you're so smart, because I have Xbox One right now. Okay, yeah, so I'm on an Xbox Series X. And I love it because I came from Xbox 360, so this is a big step up. All right, I'm looking for a cat real quick to. Well, are you guys ready just to go and just I forget the cats then? Oh, where over there, up there, okay. Okay, awesome. Okay, well, don't scare them because I'll be right. Come here, kitty. Oh, darn it. Yeah, I see. Come on, I got fish. Oh, the calico's pretty. Oh, man. Ah, outside cat. They're bothering me because they're not taking my fish. Come on. Oh my gosh. Eventually, I'm going to be building a bridge leading from my area to the village. Ah, I have to go. Okay, Raptor Scepter. Thank you, Calico. Love the Calico. Yeah, the Calico just is being goofy. I'm going to be real still. Building a bridge leading from his area to the village. So I get it. He must be pretty close. Like I have a bridge. You've seen my bridge, but it's, you know, you have to take a minecart. Okay. I'm going to give up here any minute here. Come on. This is taking forever. Ah. Okay. Last time. You got to get them closer without approaching them. Okay. So I'll be still. I'll be still. Thank you, Jason. You have a calico in real life? Okay, I won't move now. Okay, I won't move. Okay. I've had a calico years ago. Now keep coming. Yay. Okay, there's one. Come on. Okay. Sheesh, that took forever. Let me just make a few more babies. We won't take them because there's just not enough of them. And they usually die when I'm, you know, if I'm, okay. All right, so my kitties. We'll leave them here. So we've got three of us, so we should, right? We should be okay. We'll get each other's back. Okay. All right, so here we go. Oh, look at this. Oh, so cute. Okay, wait, I gotta get this one too. Come here, kitty. Sorry, guys, one more. Oh, too cute. Yeah, you sit down there. All right, so it's way in the corner here. Yeah, calicos are adorable. Wait, I gotta make sure my crew is coming. I see Froggy. Where's Buckleman? Oh, Buckleman. It's up above on this hill. This way. pretty much raised cats, had cats all my life, and then finally I wanted a dog. My brothers and sisters always had dogs, so I got a dog. Well, I got two dogs, and that's how that is. Did I miss? Okay, keep going this way. I love my doggies, but they're older now. 13 years. But they're still loud and love to eat. All right, and here we go. Okay, you guys. Oops. Oh, let me come back up the hill. Sorry. Oh, okay. Wait, who's drinking something? So, I'm not sure why I feel the need to be down here, but I just do. Oh, I found some iron. Wait a minute. Let me go back and get that iron while you guys kill stuff. Did someone get that iron that I left the other day? Wait a minute. It's gone. Is this the right cave? It literally was here before. Where did that iron go? Oh, maybe it's over here. Somebody's been here. Oh, I've been here. I killed stuff. Can you guys come over to the left side? Oh, you're already here. Okay, cool. Iron, yay! Oh, I'm so happy to be getting iron. Iron on my own. I guess I have to go mining for it. You just have to... Ooh, creeper. Ooh, someone has knockback. That's awesome. I wish I did. Oops. I gotta get my torches ready. Dreamcaster, how are you doing? Welcome in. How's it going? What? A mineshaft? Yay! You're doing good. Awesome. I hope you have a happy new year. And happy new year. This is New Year's Eve. Okay, my goal is... Oh, Dreamcaster, thanks for the follow. I turned all my notifications down low. I just can't really hear them now. Oh, they've left me. Huh? Oh, yes, iron. Ironware up there? Okay, I will try. Wait, you're chopping the wood where I'm going to stand on, though. Oh, Froggy is... Okay, don't chop... Oh, wait, I don't have... Do I have cobblestone? I do. Oh, you're smart. You're trying to light up, like you said, up above so that... What, the iron? No? Oh, I forgot. I forgot you said that's a thing now. Okay, where are you? Where did Buckle Man go? Oh, you are? Well, so am I. I don't see you. Oh, you're way up there. Oh, you're way, way up there. Okay. Well, then I missed that. I thought I grabbed some. Are you winning, son? I hope I'm winning. Ah, from Smurfs, okay. Awesome, awesome. I really turned down, like, all my notifications really low. Let's see. Does my found on TikTok alert actually do anything? I guess it just has the star. A, B, okay. C, D, E, F, gun. Wait. Where? Okay, so you're up there. Froggy's in there. And I'm going to get this iron. Wait, Buckleman's can get it for more, right? Oops. LOL. So, are you, is it LOL for the bullet fam check-in one, or LOL for all the check-ins? You'll just have to tell me. IDK? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I've seen people consolidate. Maybe I'll do that. What? Did you just see diamonds? Oh. No, you didn't. Really? Yep, absolutely. Absolutely. I'm not getting anything. So are we gonna go up the mine shaft or what? Or go in it? Okay, I get track because I build a track, so I'm gonna start doing that. Oops. I hate Tuft. Ooh, a chest.
A, B, C, D, E,
I hear a spider. Gosh, my inventory is like almost full already. Boom. Go crazy. Oh, goodness.
I can't hear you. It's too dark in here.
See, now, Dreamcaster, are you actually hearing the sounds? I hope you are. I had them super, super loud, and I did a test stream, and someone, you know, they guided me. Okay, good. I am with, I got Lightstream, and ever since I got Lightstream, oh my gosh. Because I'm on console, so I'm a little bit limited with how I can make sounds and everything, so I just wanted to make sure that that was the case.
Wait, don't tell me.
All right, I need to confirm them, but I don't need these pumpkin. Wait, what are we looking at? Well, hold on. What do you mean by loot? Like, under 4 hours. Oh my gosh. You guys are like killing mobs here. Let me get in the action. Loot like iron and gold and all that stuff. Ooh, pretty. Oh, hello. Ooh, fire sharpness, unbreaking knockback. When did I get this sword? Thank you to whoever. Because you guys, you hooked me up. Uh-oh, what's that noise? Is something following me? I hear a zombie in my headset, barely. Wait, why are we down here? We need to go back in the shaft. I'm gonna go. Huh? Oh, no. Okay, no. Okay, no, that's fine. I just don't want to get, Oh, yeah, just gotta go left. Wait, boom. Was it by me? Oh. Which cool cave? Oh, you're down, yeah, down there with the... Okay, wait. No, I see, oh. Okay. Boop him? I should, huh? Ooh, that was fun. Oh, wow. Look at this cave. Oh my gosh. This is crazy cave. A hint of blue, like diamond blue or lapis blue. Oh, wow. That's just death waiting to happen. Sorry, I would if I could, LOL. That's a crazy cave. Yeah, no. I gotta make this so I can see everything and all the check-ins. And I hope I haven't missed any check-ins, so I'm gonna... Oops! Actually, I forgot I'm in a cave somewhere. I was gonna do some shout-outs. Let me make myself safe, because I don't know where the guys are. I'm gonna put myself in some cobblestone and see if you guys are playing some games here. Yourself. Okay, I think I'm pretty safe here. Okay. Let's see. I think I can do shoutouts here. Who's being brave? Someone's going down somewhere? Are you serious? Well, I'm doing some shoutouts, so I'm not going down just now. Okay, so you're playing no game. Let's see who is here. Okay. I know. Are you serious? They're just finding all these diamonds down there. Ooh, there's a chair with me.
Ooh. And you get teabagged, huh? And you get teabagged, huh?
Let's see if that'll queue up. Last time, I think it just stopped it.
It's like, oh my God, 10 times so better than the 2080, and I still...
He has his perk on.
Oh! What was that? I didn't hear it.
Oh! That was a dope-ass punch. He says, sit down!
You hit that bitch in the mouth.
Oh. You never know what they're playing. Yeah, I said this was a G-rated stream. Good to know. Note to self. Oh, interesting. That's true. Do I need to come down there? Or are you guys good? Okay. Well, I'm here to, like, help you, like, watch your back, so I'm just trying to figure out how you guys got down. Oh, okay. This way, maybe. Ouch. I really don't see how you guys got down here easily. Oh my gosh. I think I looked at him too. Oh, I see. Yeah, you did look at him. So they're messing with you. To me? Oh, and you killed him. Well, if we light it up. Oh, yeah, you're right. Must be a spawner. Oh my gosh, there's so many skeletons. That has to be a spawner, right? Oh my gosh, this is death. I gotta switch screens so I can see my... I gotta help Buckerman out. He's doing all the work. Oh, creeper. Oh, creeper is on me. Wow, this is ugly. This is like me trying to go down that cave by myself the other day. I can't even pick up. Oh. This is crazy. All right. Are you sure, Mr. PvP? Yeah. Oh, goodness. Darn, I took so many torches, and I just am sad that they're like almost... Oh, well, there is a spawner. Should I kill it, you guys? Yes or no? It's right here. Yeah, shoot. Ooh. Oh, who stole the book? What did it say? Who stole that book? Oh, you put it back? Oh, power two. Hey, I take garbage. Oh, we do? Okay. Who left the gold? Okay. Appreciate it. Did someone need a helmet? Oh, here's a chain helmet on the ground here. Gosh, and this is just one side of the cave. I mean, there's a whole other side. I know we can't do it all, but... Oh, because I dropped them, because... Oh, these slime are... Oh, they hurt. Oh my gosh, those glow lichen thingies. Is that what they call them? Not glow lichen, the squid. The glow squid. I gotta get some of those. Oh, I need that. Oh, darn it. I want the glow lichen, not the... Yeah. There's a zombie chasing you. Well, no, he's on me now. That's okay. I'll get him. Ooh, maybe not. Kind of close. This cave is crazy. This cave is like the Nether, if you think about it. In a way. Oh, I can't even get the gold. Who is, like, not getting their XP? I'm getting it all. Wait, down the hill? I'm down the hill. Wait, whose chest is this? Okay, wait, where are you? Oh, there you are. You're up there? Okay, so Buckaman's over there somewhere. Oh my gosh, what's that hole down there? Oops, I heard an Enderman, I think. All right, I only have 5 torches left. Yeah, you know me, I torch up the place. I had 64 or something, but so are we, what are we gonna do? There's Oh, wait, did you give me something just now? Wait, what's that lightning sound? Okay. Oh my gosh, that's loud. Who gave me sticks? I don't need sticks. Okay, so I do own an ender chest. Oh, thank you, Buckaman. So... Uh-oh. So, unbreaking, I want to keep that. I want to keep that. No, I left it. As long as he doesn't lose this fish, this ender chest, then I'm golden. Okay. We have to make sure nothing gets him. Okay. Okay, I have one in my house, though. Okay, I need a turn. It takes, yeah, I just made one the other day. Obsidian, Eye of Ender, which means Blaze Rod, and then Ender Pearl. Oh my gosh, that is so loud. And I think that's it. Maybe a regular chest. Wow. I think that's a sign that we don't need to be down here anymore. Wow, there's like two torches. Oh, over there. Maybe I just have my TV up too loud. Maybe that's it. Where did you find diamonds? Wait, how can you see my garbage? Oh, wait, you can't. I'm looking at my screen. My stream. Yeah, well, just leave your ender chest because it's got all my stuff in it. Not really, because I don't have silk touch yet. Oh, well. Okay, that should help the mobs. Okay. Well, I'm going back up the hill. I'm going to make my way back up. I may regret it, but I just went to bed, so hopefully it won't be so. Whoa. You kill that? Oh my gosh, how do I get back up to where I was? I can't find how to get up here. Okay, hold on. I know we dropped down, but I can't. Oh, there we go. Oops. Oops. Really? I hope there's no lava. Whoa, almost fell. Okay, how can I get out of here? Okay, well, I'm just above you guys. Oh, gosh. This is... Yeah, Minecraft is a horror story. Wait. Minecraft is a horror game. That's what someone just once told me. A streamer told me. And it's true. Look at this. Everything's trying to kill you at some point when the lights go down. Yeah. It is the new COD. I saw you playing Fortnite, so that's about the same. Okay, Nicotron. Nicotron has to go. Take care. That looks like a diamond over there too, but that might be glow like. Then I think I know. Let me come back down. Uh-oh. I think I hear a zombie. Oh gosh, Apex looks so hard and confusing. Okay, so you want to know where that diamond is? I think it's up here. Who? Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh gosh. Again. Okay, here's the diamond. If y'all could place them in one of my chests or my share. Okay, yeah, no problem. We'll get your diamonds and iron and all that stuff to you. Oh no. Oh. Oh, okay. All right, I've got Who, PC Gus? I only have three torches, so I think we have to go. Oh, so where are you at? I think you went around the corner. You moved so fast. I have no idea where you went. Yeah, I feel like you went to the right here. Coal? I could always use coal. But where'd you go? By the waterfall? Oh, there you are. I see. Okay. I wasn't sure if you were headed back up or not. Gosh, I'm hungry. Oh, yay. Okay, let's head up if you're done down here. Now, I had to finally build up, so you'll see, you know. But yeah, I couldn't staircase my way up. I was trying, but hopefully there's no gravel above me. Okay, there we go. Froggy's so cute. He's moving over to your stream. There's no ads. No hard feelings. It's all good. All right, so yeah, we only... Wait, did you give me torches? I have 64 torches all of a sudden in my inventory. No, it's not the way I came. No. What? Yeah, but we were all down here, and we actually came from this way. Well, that's how I came. So, I don't feel like we explored the mineshaft that much. Did you want to go back in there? Okay. Diamonds and everything. I hear a slime, but I don't see it. Here's some more iron. That is so cool that I'm glad we found this though. Ooh, must be nighttime. Hmm? Beat who? Oh. No. Oh, we didn't? Okay. Well, I think... Uh-oh, sorry. Sorry, I was getting track up here. I should have your back. My. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get this track, 'cause. Well, yeah. Because I'm going to make a track going somewhere. I don't know where. Okay. I turned left. I know. Or I turned right. I know you went left. No, that's fine. Kind of straight. No, you had to have turned. I'm coming back because there's those pillar thingies. And yeah, I don't want to. I'm going to head your. Whoa. Head your way. I think. Oh wait, did you go? Okay, you're somewhere else. I could have swore you went down here. Where'd you go? Creeper! Oh shoot! No big deal. Just shoot it. Shoot it again. Yay! Would have been better with cats though. So, where we were, Buckaman, which way did you... Oh, I see your avatar, but I don't know how you got over there. Oh, you went up. What are you doing up there? Oh, okay. Then I'm going to go back into... Whoa, fell down. No, 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 you're fine. I just didn't know where you were. No, that's fine. I'm just going to go explore a little bit more of... Oh, do I own an axe? I hope I do. Shoot. I don't have an axe on me. Okay, do you have an axe? Do you have an extra one? Oh, I just usually, yeah, I usually knock it out of, not that way, up here. No, 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 no. Buckle him in. Oh, you want it. Okay. Up here? Look up. And then... I can't see like around here. I usually chop these a little bit out of the way so that I can Oh. Oh, hello. You got it? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I said hello. You could have tried to kill me. Wouldn't have done anything, though. Instinct. That COD coming out of you. Okay, I don't know where this track is gonna lead me to. Alex, thanks for the follow. Welcome in. Ha! How are you doing? Oh, I like your emote. Wait, I gotta make it a little bit bigger. Oh, it's a... Just playing some Minecraft here. Digging in the tunnel here. Hopefully you're having a good day, a good New Year's Eve. And I lost my way. I mean, I see Buckaman, but yeah, I see you, but I don't know what I was doing. Where are we going? Oh, we're going down? Okay. Oops, sorry, let me get out of your way. Oh. I was good without the sound effects, but I hear a zombie. I don't see it. Is that cave spider? Or let's see. Oh, okay. Well, getting track. Hmm? You know what? You know what? Oh, that's right. That's how you're supposed to get them. What kind of spawner? Spider? Okay. Well, I'm gonna get this. I'll get this track, and then if we decide to do something crazy, like investigate it, let me know. I'd rather not, but. Spider spawner. I have to get this track, though. Hopefully, they won't come up and get me. Oh, water? Really? Whoa! Spider found me. Oh, to get down there that way? Oh, you left this iron. You must... We can do a double spawner. I love the confidence. Okay, so what are we doing? Oh, we just have to hit that thing. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought you were like bad day to speak language taco burrito poncho. Panchito, poncho. Hey. I'm sorry, I'm supposed to help you. Can we break the spawner? What do you need me to do? Don't break the spawner? Are you okay? Spider. Okay, my sword is really good on these spiders. My sword is really good on the spiders. Okay. So, Alex... I don't understand. Bad day to speak language, taco burrito, poncho. Maybe. Okay, you'll have to explain. I'm a little slow today. Ooh, why am I stuck? I can't go that way. Diamonds? I should have brought an axe, that's for sure. Oh, look at him. Oh, no, it's okay. I broke it. Okay, so are we going in? Okay. The thing is, didn't these used to have chests at the end? They used to, didn't they? Oh boy. My fave. Oops, sorry. You're my eyeballs. Well, I was trying to, like... Oh, my bad. You know me. Whoa! Oh, it's coming after you. Well, okay. Because I'm getting closer to this thing. And you said not to break it? Okay. See, I was going to break it. It's like habit. So torch it, right? Oh my gosh. I really wish I could see around this wall. Hold on. I still hear spiders, so I was just gonna say be on the lookout. Aren't you so glad you came in this cave with me? Not. There's no way I could have done this cave for very long by myself. It's too big. There's stairs down, so once I clear this wood, I'm gonna head down just to peek. There's stairs down like three ways. Oh, here comes a spider. Or, I don't know if it's coming, but I'm just gonna go down. Whoa, so dark. Oh gosh, there's another spawner down here. Ow. Oh. Huh? I just don't know what kind. The skeleton was killing me. Okay, down there and to the right. I got your back. Oh. Oops! You left! There's a skeleton that snuck right by. I'm sitting here clearing out the wood. And it's like, hello. I have a name tag. Two? Don't we need, a saddle. I know what's his name needs a saddle. I'm gonna take that coal too. Oh, I definitely don't want the tough. Okay, so I think that's pretty good. I would like this coal. What's that? Oh. Buckle man. Oh, sorry. I know you're talking. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back because this thing goes on and on. Whoa, Nelly. I got blown up. Yeah, a creeper. I heard it, but I couldn't get away fast enough. So when you come up from where you are, I'm to the left. Well, my stuff is to the left. When did I last sleep? Oh, I'm in a cave. Oh my gosh, I'm at spawn. Because I broke my bed, that's why. Okay. Well, did you want me to come all the way back or? I can. I don't think all your stuff will fit in the inner chest, so let me get some gear on and I'll be right there. I should have brought some cats. Yeah, I gotta get my stuff. Let's see. Oh, it is? Okay. I'm coming. I have no armor. I have leather, but I'm gonna bring as much as I can. I have leather boots and pants. It's like all gold. So sad. What? Oh, I can bring one? Oh. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab some food and then I'm headed back. Well, I can come. Oh, thank you. I'm bringing, I have nothing cooked. I'll bring this and this. Okay, I'm on my way. Yeah, I have a sword and some food. Okay, I have an idea. Oh, you do? Okay. I don't have much food. Do we have another boat? I hope so. There used to be so many boats around here. Okay, I gotta make a boat real quick. No, I'm gonna sleep real quick and then I'm going to, yeah. I've got a boat. Okay, I'm on my way. Because basically, we just went in the cave, and then we went to the right, and there was the mineshaft, I think. Yeah, that cave, I mean, the mineshaft is pretty big. I don't think we can do it all in one day. I don't think. So do I need to come and get it? I mean, I'm almost there. So, oh, see, there's a nice horsey. Good thing that I got my saddles. Arrows and a really nice bow. Oh, my sword was phenomenal. Okay, so I think we crossed here, and then I went down here. Oh, yeah. It'd be easy to find you. I'm coming down now. Okay, I'm to the entrance of the shaft, so I'm just gonna go from, like, memory. Although there's iron here, so you probably didn't go that way. Oh, I see your tag. Oh, fortunately, I can't go that way. Oh, it's so dark there. I'm not going that way. Why is this chest down here? There's a chest that's down. You see my avatar? Okay, I hear a zombie. I hope a creeper doesn't come because I don't have any torch. sorry. I'm getting pummeled. Wow. I don't know, but I say we... I'm going to get the track and stuff. Yeah, I was starting to get the track out. Wait, you know I can't build up, right? I have nothing. Oh. Thanks. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't have too much. Okay, let me suit up. I didn't have any wood. Okay, Buckle Man, I've had enough of this cave. Thank you very much. I can't say your name. Ike Wilzoopy. Thanks for the follow. What am I carrying? Oh, okay. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. I need torches. All my torches seem to be gone. Do you have any? I mean, we're pretty much, thanks. I mean, we're pretty much leaving, but... Wait, what were we doing? We were by the spider spawn. Oh, and then I died. Wait. Huh? Okay. Okay, and then I went to the... Oh, wait, I'm sorry, I lost you. The third one is... Oh, there you are, okay. Insane Lawyer, how are you? And yes, Zuipi, Happy New Year.
Wait, don't tell me. You're running a daycare center.
And thanks for the check-in. I just recently died on Minecraft because I don't have my cats with me to ward off the creepers. You're good? I'm good, Insane. Thank you so much. Buckle Man, I found some diamonds right here. Yeah, I'm good. It's, I think I'll be getting off soon because, I'm hungry and I should probably cook. And I think I have to kill an Ender Dragon with my daughter later. Yeah, it's all good. I was just saying something about having had enough of the cave and then. I heard the creeper and I just couldn't Yeah, I pass diamonds because Buckleman has a fortune diamond, so he gets all the goodies. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we did get robbed then. All right, so can we leave this place? Wait, we haven't gone down here. Oh, wait. I got to go down here and get some more track. I don't know why, but I'm going to use it for something. Gosh. Buckleman's telling his stream everything he's eating, and I feel bad. I haven't cooked anything. Was I supposed to? I think I'll do pizza. No, I don't know. All right, I'm out of here. Are you? If I think this is the way out. I lost Buckleman. Are you coming or? Okay. Oh no, that's fine. I just didn't want to be rude and leave you since you got all my stuff. I hear a zombie, but I. Oh, you scared me. But I don't see it. Oops. Oh, this way. I was just getting the track. Where'd you go? Did you jump? Okay. This way. This way. Except I don't know. Can we? Yeah, we can hop up there. Why does this not seem like the way? I don't remember water. Okay. Whoa. You're going down to go out? Okay. Okay. I'll find out. Yeah, this is, yeah, that's the way we just came. That's what I thought out. That's, out is definitely this way. No. Yeah. Even though we just came from there, maybe we just need to be higher. We were higher. Yeah. Well, we look up this way maybe. Because we look down. Where are you? Oh, I'm going. Oh, yeah. We haven't gone that way yet. Because I know we looked down and we saw it though. So right now I don't. Yeah. Oh, goodness. Okay, well, let me go up here and see. No, this is not it. How can we be lost? You're funny, but I died and I got right back to you. Okay, where's the chest at? Wherever the chests are, I just came to you. So wherever the chests are, I can up where? Oh, I hear a slime. Okay, don't think. Oh. Well, I'm not sure if I'm by you, but I think I don't know where you are. Let me look on your screen in a second. Wait. Huh? Okay. Okay, so do I need to come back I need to come back then? I just was gonna use that as a reference, but oh, spider, hold on. Whoa. Okay. Through the wall. Okay. Oh. Okay, so it's to the left. Wait. Oh, through the hole? Yeah, to the left. Okay. I definitely didn't come this way, but that's okay. Oh. So I think we just needed to keep going, maybe? I don't know. Kabam? Is it Kabam? Kabam, thanks for the follow. Yes, and Nova, thank you for checking in. Sorry, I was lost here, so I wasn't looking. Is it nighttime or something? Okay, wait. How are you guys doing? Whoa. Oh. How do I not have any more cobblestone? So we can't really go to the village, right? That's our rule. Yeah. Yes, I have a bed. What's the venture for today? So the venture for today is I asked Pokemon to go into this big scary cave because I'm a chicken. And so we went here and got some resources. I needed iron. And so he got a bunch of iron, and here's some iron right here, actually. He's got the good pickaxe, so he gets everything. So that's the adventure. I've had enough of this adventure, and I think I'm going to make some food after this, after I get back to my house. Like going to mountaintops for iron and coal. Yeah. Yeah, so in my other world that I play with my daughter, there's no coal. Yeah, there's no coal, but in this one, there's everything. Oh, I hear something coming for me. I hear something dying as I run. Yeah, I'm sure there's a zombie chasing me or something. It's okay. I made it out. Was it a zombie? Okay. Oh my gee, in my world there's no coal, but there is underwater. So annoying. Yeah, I just don't like that. Yeah, coal and iron is what I'm lacking in my world. So I don't know. Somehow I got a silk touched iron that I need to give to Pokemon. I drink lots of water potions. Yeah. Okay, good. So you've been to the Nether. You got blaze rods. I barely have gotten blaze rods. We're in my world with my daughter. I think today we're going to kill the Ender Dragon. I think we have everything. We just have to find it for sure. Love silk touch tools. Yes. So my village is a mess. I didn't make village trading stations, but I do have villagers that give me all that, you know, so. Okay, he's going to get that. So, Buckleman, I'm going to head back to the house. Do you know how to find it? The Nether Fortress? If you're asking that, I had to finally use Chunk Base because I was everywhere. I was Googling, I was watching videos on how to do it. Oh, the dragon. So Chunk Base. The portal. Yeah, I had to use Chunk Base, and no, we're not using. We got lucky here, but supposedly we're right by the dragon. My daughter and I made it there last night, and we stopped playing, and then we just have to dig down now, and hopefully, yeah. I play with my partner a lot, and he helped me find it. Ah, okay. Oh, you're talking about like throwing ender pearls, like to find the fortress. Yeah, in portal. Yeah, we can do that. I have some extra Eye of Ender. Well, mainly him killed it and the XP was insane. Yes, that's true. Yep, it's something, I don't know. I came from the Xbox 360 and I could actually save the game quite often. This one doesn't really allow you to unless you exit. Buckleman, should I follow you to get all my goodies or what? But they disappear after 3 tries, so I had a full stack of pearls. Oh, after 3 tries. Yeah, he had me throw the pearls. Oh, okay. Yeah. So yeah, when they break, that's annoying. That's true. And I have extra. I should throw it to make sure we're in the right spot, but I kind of trust Chunk Base, so. So it should be interesting. We haven't done it in a while, but we have a system down, and I think it'll be fine. I mean, you know, unless they just made it crazy hard since the Xbox 360 days, I don't know. But we have a system down, so it should be good. Yeah. Sadly, I have to have a Realm in order to play because my PlayStation is super old and it doesn't take any more storage. Oh, even though Into Minecraft is the only game I play, so I have to pay for the Realm. Okay, I haven't created a Realm. I've met a lot of people since I started streaming, and I'm meeting the Minecraft people. So a few of them had created realms. Last night I got off and then I saw there was a world from someone that I play with, and I hopped on there real quick and she was playing with 3 other people. I thought it was a realm, but it's gone again. So either they booted me off already or it was just a temporary world that, you know, when she plays, it's there. I just bought the 2-player one, which is the cheapest one, $4 a month, so not that bad. Oh, okay. So it's good to know. Oh. Yeah, a regular world. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yeah. So, the 2-player one. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of mixed with that, too, because, I mean, like, for this realm here, we had to apply for it. Because you want to be able to trust people to not steal your stuff and everything and get to know them. So, I like that. And I don't know if I would like other people that I have no idea, you know, that I don't know in my world. So I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, but that's good. And Buckleman, I don't know, do I need to come over there, you said, or you're doing something special? Okay, no problem. Yes, that's also, they might destroy stuff. Yeah, but you know, if you know them, or if you think you know them, then it works out. Okay, so I gotta put these tools back because he says he's gotta get all my goodies. I will sort it later. I am a person that really keeps things nice, but not right now. Oh, let's see. Is it nighttime? Nope, not yet. I will sort it later. It took me a while to build my house. I just wanted a house built, and then we started training with a villager. And you definitely need iron. You got a lot of stone tools. I know he has them. That's why I got to go over to Buckman. So this world is fairly new. It is fairly new. You know, like I said, I just barely got my house built, and yeah, we start. We're mining, you know. Yeah, we're trying. I'm trying. So, yeah, I think what's new in Bedrock is that if you have fortune, then you can even get more iron. And that wasn't a thing before in Xbox 360. Yeah, so I'm going to go get, yeah, leather. So we have a spawner somewhere, and it gives us a lot of leather stuff. But when I died recently, I had to just grab what I had. So leather it was. I'm just going to put this here. And I'm not sure why I have an extra bed, but I'll take it with me. Oh, yeah, it does look new. I was going to ask, well, because the one when you play with your daughter, it looks so advanced. Oh, okay, so you've seen that one. Yeah, that one is basically, we just got to kill mobs. And she's dragging her feet, but I've got plans. We've got to kill mobs and mobs.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I want to experience the Warden or the Ancient City.
I used the cheating death.
What else? The Water Monument. We've done that before. She doesn't remember, but we've done that, so it shouldn't be so bad. Okay. It's almost nighttime. So. Is that Mad Mama? Did Mad Mama sneak in here and I didn't even know? Yes, I love to just lurk and watch. I really just now. Okay, awesome. Although I may be getting off soon because I don't know, I've been playing a while. Can I sleep yet? Okay. So, which chest is mine? Oh, this looks familiar. Well, wow, look, it has... No, that's fine. Should I... If I had an axe, I would just break it. But you probably need the chest, so it's all good. Nah, you might need the chest, right? Oh. I got it. Oh, goodness.
BGD.
BGD. Yay, I've got iron now. And I could make some diamond stuff. And so I'm happy about that. Steal some? What do you mean? See, this is the tricky part. I do want to raid, but I don't know. I've seen this person. Yeah. So hopefully they're nice. All right. Let me head back to my house, and then I will raid out and go get something to eat. Or make dinner or something. Okay, there we go. So, I think I'm going to stream tonight. Haven't decided. Okay, Mad Mama. Yeah, I think I'm actually may get on. Well, I'm pretty sure I'll get on later with my daughter. We have a dragon to kill, so yeah, hopefully she won't. Yeah, hopefully that'll go well. It should, but we shall see. So, but yeah, you caught me just as I was ending this. So thanks for stopping in. And I don't see that I typed this right. Make sure you take back a bucket of water. You know what? Someone suggested that. I haven't been a water. You know, I did take water. I did take water, even though I don't usually use it. But I use a lot of. I use in case Enderman try and kill you. Oh. So I thought it was for, like, if you're way up high on the pillars, and because I go up to those two that I have to break. So I use a lot of feather falling and stuff like that, but never learned to do water. Okay, so what I've learned, too, is that you can make what's called a tree. So you make it up three and then two, whatever, because Endermen are tall. So even if they look at you, if you're in the area, you can run underneath it and hit it. But I don't know. So many tricks. So many tricks, so we'll see. We'll see. But yeah, I appreciate all the all the feedback. I don't know. It's fine. It should be fine. But thank you guys. You can't wait to see. Okay, well, like I said, probably go on closer to, I don't know, 8 or 9 Pacific time. That's just a guess. So thanks for tuning in, everybody, and have a good night.